Hello, today I show you how to set up, update and configure an ASUS router. It is very easy. This is for AC adapter, USB port. It is optional. And here is 4 LAN port. This is one port. Restore button. Eject setup button. This is antenna. It can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or more. Here is AC adapter. You need to connect between router and power source. Just place it here and other end to your power supply. You see? Now it is connected. Power is on. It is working. Let's connect internet cable between router and PC. You can place any port, LAN port. Number 1, number 2 or 3, as you like. And other end must be go to LAN port to your PC or laptop or printer. Just I place it here. Now we have LAN connection between router and PC. Now I am placing the internet source cable. Just place your internet source cable here. Our cable connection completed. And you see the one port lamp is lighting. The indicator show you the internet is ready for use. Make sure your cable connection is perfect. Your internet source cable will go there, and this is the internet cable between router and PC, and this is the power cord, that means AC adapter cable. I am showing you again the connection between router and PC. You see, it is clear. Go to asus.com, then service, then you see download center. just press here, a new window will be open. Select product type. Our product type must be networking because it is related with router. Product series, wireless routers. And find out exact model of your router. My router is old, it is 500 GP V2. You see, the right side the picture is showing. Then click driver and tools. Then select your operation system. That means which Windows you are using. You see, here is the old one because my router is old. Just press other in this situation or choose your operation system. Here are two download files. You see, the first one, it is complete, it is near about 125 MB megabyte. And second one only 6.5 megabyte. I will choose the second one because my router from Russia. Here is the Russian language, you see. But you can choose first one. Here is the downloaded file. I just copy it and put it the special folder, newly created folder, Asus driver. Later we will upload this file into our router. You see, just unzip it. Here is the file. Remember, TRX, the format file TRX. It is better reset router as a default, that means factory setting. Just press this button for 10 seconds. You see the backside information about this router. The username and password, admin, admin. Just type default IP address 192.168.1.1. Username admin. Admin password and sign up. You see the old interface. This is very old interface. Press system setup, then firmware upgrade, you see the version 2.0.1.2. this is the old version. But our new version 2.3.0.4.4. You see? Just choose the file from your computer. Here is my file. Don't upload zip file. And upload. Press upload. And please wait about 3 minutes. Maybe sometime it can take more time. Be careful. see the our browser updated. This is the new interface. You see the new version in my router, 3.0.4.4, and the left side the router model. You will see your router model, not mine. Just I am showing you my internet connection. You see, there is no connection. Just close it and type 192.168.1.1. Then admin, password also admin. Then sign up. Go to advanced setting. You see the wireless. Press here and write here your Wi-Fi username, whatever you like. Your Wi-Fi name here. Your password for Wi-Fi. Password must be strong. Remember it. Then press apply. You see the auto, channel auto, wireless mode auto. You can choose channel, but it is better everywhere set auto. Authorization method WPA to personal and apply. Upgrading, it is finished. Next one, just PPTP. You see everywhere auto. And we don't have internet again. Now we don't have internet. But when will you see? We don't have internet. But it will be now. Just connect to a internet network and put here your username and password from your internet provider. Now we have internet. Now I will check my smartphone. It is very old but gold. Remember, it is Nokia N8 with a good camera. Just put your username, Wi-Fi username. And password. Wi-Fi password. You see, it is connecting. it is already connected. Thank you for watching. Please, please, please subscribe my channel.